Police arrest a Barrytown woman for driving the wrong way on the interstate again. Vermont State Police say they got the report last night around 7 that a car was driving the wrong way between Randolph and Northfield. Troopers say they stopped the vehicle and arrested 51-year-old Erica Clark. She faces multiple charges, including DUI and reckless endangerment. Clark was arrested back in May after police say she was driving drunk the wrong way on I-89 in Richmond.